Here's the story of Sister Mariola, an activist nun, in fact, who has helped women inmates serving sentences in prison. Take a look.
Even if they're in prison, so what? They may have committed a crime, but it's not that they will always commit a crime. Maybe they did it once, maybe they're repenting.
Sister Mariola, teacher, nun, and for many, a liberator. Especially those prisoners in jail who have no legal access, no way to appeal. Women inmates serving sentences longer than required by law, forgotten by the system. Or others on indefinite wait lists awaiting trial. Sister Mariola joined the Sophia Convent in Ajmer as a nun and a teacher, but she wanted to do something more. A verse from the Hebrews, a Bible text, kept haunting her. Visit those in prison as if you are in prison yourself. The Ajmer Central Jail is right next to the Sophia Convent. Sister would often hear voices coming across the wall. She started teaching prisoners, but soon shifted her focus only to women inmates, as she felt they were discriminated against even inside the prison, often forgotten by their families.
When I asked them, when is your hearing? And they said, we don't know anything. When the relative comes, when they come to meet her, they will tell us, and then we know. Sometimes the guard tells us.
Close to Ajmer, in Kamla's village, people run out to meet Sister Mariola. Her sterling work with jail inmates has earned Sister Mariola recognition. In 2004, the Rajasthan government appointed Mariola as member of the state's minority commission. She remains an active member of the People's Union for Civil Liberties and is the state coordinator of the Prison Ministry India. But Sister's work goes beyond prison reform to actual rehabilitation. Like in the case of Hari, Sister Mariola helped him pass exams, then financially supported him in taking up a course in electronics. Hari now has a job and he says he will never steal again.
Jail mein rehte rehte sister ne mere ko 12th bhi karwaya. Uske baad dheere dheere jab mera time khatam hua, uske baad maine sister se fir pucha, sister mujhe aage aur padhna hai. Sister ne mere ko bataya aapko ITI karayenge. Aur sister ne mera sara kharcha uthaya.
It's better to light one candle than curse the darkness, says Sister Mariola. And according to her, small things can make a difference.
My policy is not do something for the masses, but even if you're in your 10 years, in your 20 years, if you have done something for one person, then I feel it was worth doing it.